Hey guys, welcome to the show. My name is Arpit and you guys are watching my review of Zotic NVIDIA GeForce GT710 graphics card on Tech2Pick, where I'm helping you guys to choose the best tech under your budget. So without wasting any more time, let's do this. So here is the Zotic NVIDIA GeForce GT710 graphics card, which costs you 3500 rupees in India. So if you are looking for a graphic card under 4000 rupees, then that is the best you can get. But that is also depend on your PC specs, which I will discuss with you guys at the ending part of this video. For now, let's see what's inside the box. Inside the box, you got two clips if you want to mount this GPU in a compact chassis like you mostly see in banks. Second thing you got inside the box is a CD for drivers. But if you have internet connection, I will recommend you guys to download latest drivers from the NVIDIA site. That will definitely improve a little bit. And the last thing you got inside the box is the GPU itself. Now let's take a look at specs. That graphic card has 2GB of graphic memory DDR3. It has 3 ports, a HDMI port, DVI port and a VGA port. You can run 3 monitors on this card, which is a good thing if you want more space for your work. And yes, that graphic card supports 4K displays, which is a great thing. Let's install this graphic card into my PC and see how it performs and play some games. So I installed this graphic card in my PC, as you guys can see. Now I play Assassin's Creed 3 on this graphic card. As you guys can see, gameplay is not so smooth. Graphic details are missing, like there are lots of things missing in the background. Let's see how it works with other games like WWF 2K. It has same issue. The gameplay is completely laggy. Even at the lowest settings, gameplay is not really smooth. But you can play GTA 5 at lowest setting on this graphic card. Coming on to conclusion, that graphic card is not for gaming. That graphic card only for those people who has older PC, like 5 to 6 year older PC, and want to upgrade. Even that 5 to 6 year older PC, most of the people doesn't have graphic card built in their PC. So if you want a graphic card in your 5 to 6 year older PC, then you can install this graphic card, and that will definitely enhance your video and graphic performance. Like you can easily do Photoshop, you easily do AutoCAD work, even you can do Illustrator work on that PC by adding this graphic card into your PC. That's it. You can also play games on this graphic card. It doesn't say you can't play any game. You can play like older game like GTA San Andreas works perfect on this graphic card. Even like you can play Need for Speed older versions, but you are unable to play latest games on this graphic card. So that graphic card is not meant for latest games or latest editing or Photoshop work. You have to run a little bit older things on this graphic card. That's it. That is why that graphic card cost only 4000 rupees. But that is not for those who has latest specs in their PC, who has i7, i5 processor. Because that latest processor has built-in GPUs and it doesn't require this type of GPU to enhance your graphic and gaming performance, because their built-in GPUs are really great. So you doesn't require this type of GPU to enhance your gaming or graphic performance. So I will give pick to this graphic card. If you have 5 to 6 year old PC, or you have a PC without any graphic card, that graphic card really helps you. But so that's it. So I will give pick to this graphic card under 4000 rupees. That is the best you can get. Yeah, right. So yeah, that's it for this review, guys. I hope you guys are like this. Tell me by smashing the like button below, and don't forget to subscribe to Tech2Pick for more videos like this one. And tell me if you guys want more reviews on budget GPUs. I will definitely try to cover it as soon as possible on my channel. And please, yeah, follow me at Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and on Snapchat. With our new username. So please follow us, and yeah, that's all I want to say in this video. Thanks for watching, and now I will talk to you guys in the next one. Jai Hind.